Every year, we have a partner event. We call it Converge, because it brings together representatives from all the companies that we are partnering with. This year, we are doing this event in Murray Hill, in New Jersey. We have more than 200 attendees coming from 30 different partners. We show them all that is new at Nokia, whether it is the case in terms of products, but also in terms of innovation, because we are in the birthplace of Bell Labs. So we are really very excited about the fact that Converge, for 2 days, brings together the network infrastructure ecosystem. And we look forward to more of it.
Nokia has all the technology and the right mindset of the people in terms of how we can put networks for 5G technology in our plants and for our customers. Bosch itself has a lot of manufacturing know-how, and we can provide the devices and the environment on the shop floor to be connected to a 5G network. So it's a best fit partnership that we could find, and I'm pretty much looking forward to make this an opportunity and a success for both of us.
One of the great things about what Nokia brings is great technology. We bring great technology services, but the key for us working with clients is to make that simple. Part of what digital transformation is forcing is a much more of a co-innovation, co-creation way of working. Key to success in the market is having Nokia right there with clients hand in hand in our transformation centers.
Every industry is interested in how they can take advantage of machine learning and use accelerated algorithms on chipsets. Every industry is very interested in software as driving value creation. Every industry is interested in more and more connectivity, again, as a means to an end, but certainly a very important part of the value equation. Altran has access to a lot of industries, and then Nokia has tremendous expertise and depth in the connectivity area. So I think by working together, we can really make some magic happen in these industries.
I mean, security is tremendously important for customers in today's world. With the hyper-connectivity, everything is connected to everything else. The attack surface, as we say, is growing exponentially. Securing the Internet of Things is so exciting. This is a new area for industry. It's a new presence of the Internet in the real world. Having an opportunity to understand the risks and prevent those risks from occurring, securing the Internet of Things, I've got the perfect job.
The biggest advantage that we see for enterprises and other industries is that we are getting products top of the line from Hewlett Packard Enterprise and from Nokia delivered to them, and the work together makes it, first of all, consumable for them if you are using utility models or consumption-based models as a service. Having the R&Ds of both Hewlett Packard Enterprise and Nokia is a great advantage to a customer.
Infosys is a company which is really focused on digitizing the world of the future for our customers. Nokia provides incredible technology which is essential in this digital journey. And we provide the ability to scale, taking those products into solutions that are relevant and at scale. When you add your technology and our competence to scale it, and stitch it into solutions that matter, I think it's a very, very powerful combination.
What is exciting about all those strategic partnerships between Nokia and high-tech companies is the potential. We are just at the beginning. In terms of number of partnerships, in terms of size of the partnerships, we are just starting.